Since you're going in solo, you'll have to rely on more equipment than you've ever used before. And use it. But what I'm saying is don't try the blood and guts routine. Let technology do most of the work. And John, I want you to try to forget the war. Remember the mission. The old Vietnam's dead.
Sir, if I'm alive, it's still alive, isn't it?
You may find this hard to believe, but all this is for you.
Impressed? Besides the monitoring devices you see here, you'll be issued every ultra-modern piece of equipment we have to ensure your safety. Rambo, you can feel totally safe because we have the most advanced weapons in the world available to us.
I've always believed that the mind is the best weapon.
Times change.
For some people.
Don't let me interrupt you, Colonel.
Upon insertion, call into base camp on Transat, and then proceed to Point Hawk September to rendezvous with your ground contact, Indigenous Agent Kobao.
Is he listening?
Indigenous Agent Kobao.
Colonel, you sure he's still not unbalanced from the war? We can't afford to have anybody involved in this mission. He might crack under pressure in that hell.
Pressure. Let me just say that Rambo is the best combat vet I've ever seen. A pure fighting machine with only a desire to win a war that someone else lost. And if winning means he has to die, he'll die. No fear, no regrets. And one more thing. What you choose to call hell, he calls home.
Stand by, Stardate PU.
You've got 36 hours to get the hell in and out. So don't stop and smell the roses, okay?
Yeah.
Run into any trouble, try to get to the hilltop extraction site marked on your map.
Ready to roll, Colonel.
Good luck, son.
Thanks. Let's go. You remember Murdoch said he's with the 2nd Battalion, 3rd Marines at Khantoum in 66?
Yeah.
2nd Battalion was like Fred Sank. You're the only one I trust.